This portion of the news brought to you by Flooring Surfaces, the world at your feet.